Hey, what's up, guys? This is the Geek Redemption here, and this is my adventure map. This map is called SKYBLOCK Reloaded, and I'm assuming you'll be able to guess that it's something to do with SKYBLOCK. And this room thing is not going to be in SKYBLOCK, just so I can make an epic introduction thingy. But anyways, this is just the launch of my new adventure map, or custom map. It's a relaunch of SKYBLOCK, because it used to be very popular, and it used to be very fun and cool, but then it died down over a month and stuff, so me and my friend Deathly Frog, and some other people had the idea of relaunching it, and there'll be credits and everything in the descriptions, and we're just making this beautiful show for the finale. We're just all partying and stuff for the release and stuff, but yeah, links for the forums and everything in the description. And that's my hacks, showing the chest, which I don't cheat. This is just for helpful things. Okay, so he's kind of ruining the fireworks. But anyways, epic. I guess they all had fun running over the freaking pressure plate. They wasted all the fireworks. Whatever. They're supposed to be fireworks, and it was supposed to be cool. But anyways, so I fly on. I'm just going to show you a little walkthrough and an introduction to it. So there won't be any of this or the pressure plates or anything. This will be a bedrock so that you have a block, period. And here's a little revealing of some of the layers. There's a chest, which hopefully you don't watch this and you don't find out about the chest. So there's a little bit of sneak peek, a little bit of revealing, which I forgot what the word for it was. You reveal something that you haven't seen yet. Like for movies, you're like, remember when Bobby died in it? And then, like, they haven't watched it yet. They're like, oh, thanks for ruining it, you... Whatever. Anyway, so, yeah. It says, remember to read all the rules and challenges on forum. So when you download the map, there'll be a readme with all the rules and challenges. But since this is the first version, there is no challenges yet. And stuff like that. So... once you get supplies and stuff, first of all, I'm going to show you, you start out with 16 leaves down there, and you try to get some sapling out of them, and I guess some food. Hope that you get sapling. And if you don't, you gotta restart the map, most likely. Because then you can't do anything, pretty much. Then, I'm not gonna tell you where, but you gotta find the lava and water. You can make a freaking cobblestone generator. So yeah, and then you get dirt, or whatever supplies, wood, all that stuff, cobblestone. Make it to this island. You get supplies, coal. I recommend you don't use any of it. And seeds for some food and stuff. And it says build to the next island with smooth stone. So that means you gotta get some smooth stone. You gotta go back with the coal and cook some cobblestone that you got from your cobblestone generator and build it across with smooth stone. Then you get some more water and lava that you can make some obsidian with to help you get to the nether and stuff and to make an infinite water source. And then you get some coal to make some torches and cook more things and stuff. Build to the next island using only dirt blocks, so this means you use up your dirt blocks and get to the next island. And you're going to have to get some from back there and stuff. Then once you make it, which you most likely... Yeah, no, you will be able to make it. You can get this, and then there's 8 blocks of dirt in there. Stick, coal, iron ore, which is a lot. Then you gotta go back and smelt that and get some iron blocks. So let's get some iron blocks. Iron block. Then you gotta build to there with 100% iron blocks. Which... there's the perfect amount in it, or whatever. And you get here, you can mine some of this so that you have more of that for tools and crap. And then more lava and things to make more obsidian, then 3 obsidian. Some cobblestone, wool, and stuff. You can make a bed now. Then get to the next place using only wood logs. So you're going to have to do a lot of harvesting with saplings and trees and leaves and crap. And then build all the way over here with wood logs. And chances are you won't get any of this stuff back because it'll most likely just... You see, if I try to get it right here... You most likely won't get it because it'll fall down like that. Then you can get some more of your supplies back. That's sort of the idea of that stuff. And then you get more leaves for more sapling and possibly food. Then you get a bunch of sand and seeds and some more wool. And then you can make sandstone. Frick. To get to the next island. Which, of course, you can not follow these rules and stuff, but then you wouldn't play it correctly. And build the next island using only sandstone, which... You use sandstone. So let's do that, actually. Then you have some left, about three. And then you get more stuff, enough to make two beds, three glowstone and other stuff. And this is to be continued, which means there will be more islands in later... or other versions and stuff. So thanks for watching. If you think this map looks pretty cool, go ahead and download it. Go ahead and check out the original SkyBlock if you already haven't, and play that, play this, share with your friends, go ahead and donate and everything if you want to support us. And the forum and everything will be in the description. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. See you in the next update. Comment, rate, subscribe, and everything like that. If you're on the forum watching this, then click on the YouTube thingy. Go to my channel and subscribe and like and all that stuff. So thank you for watching. See you in the next video or update or whatever. Goodbye.